add a little bit of an agave simple syrup, and that's just agave nectar and water 1-to-1.
Okay.
You can buy agave nectar at just about any store right now, but it's the base of what you make tequila out of. Are you eating the flowers?
No.